The guide will give you opportunities to practice your magic and educate yourself about wizarding lore. I certainly would have appreciated something like a field guide when I was a student. Using the guide will also train you to be alert to your surroundings. Do keep up! Ah, the guide appears to have some information for you about that painting of poor Baruffio. Simply cast Revelio on it, and we'll see what the guide says.
Revelio.
Clever, isn't it? Keep your eyes open for more opportunities like that, inside and outside of the castle.
Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
No time to waste. You've classes to attend.
Revelio.
Ah, good timing. Perfect opportunity to show you how to use flu flames to get around a bit quicker. Your field guide contains a map of the castle. Open it up and find Central Hall. And here we are. Quite the time saver. These stairs lead directly to Central Hall. You can get almost anywhere in the castle quickly from Central Hall. Always something happening here. It's the heart of the hive, Archings Cross Station.
Revelio.
I haven't been down to the boathouse since arriving in the first year.
That should be all for now. You'll be expected to attend both Charms and Defense Against the Dark Arts classes today. And I'd like to be sure you get to Hogsmeade as soon as possible to replace the supplies you lost on the way here.
You mentioned Hogsmeade, Professor.
Hogsmeade is the only all-wizarding village in Britain and is home to an array of shops and pubs. You should be able to find all of the school supplies you require in Hogsmeade. You will also, I imagine, enjoy many a butterbeer there with friends in due course.
Can you tell me more about the Defense Against the Dark Arts class?
Defense Against the Dark Arts, as the name implies, focuses on how to defend oneself against the evils that lurk beyond these walls. A mastery of Defense Against the Dark Arts is required for those who aspire to become aurors. Fortunately, we are lucky to have the ever-gifted Professor Hecate in charge of our students' education in that regard.
What will I learn in charms class?
Exactly what you might expect. Spells, charms, jinxes, all terribly useful. I think you will enjoy Professor Ronan. He's a clever and entertaining wizard, and a talented teacher.
Thank you, Professor Weasley.
A lot to absorb on your first day, and you have much to learn. Happily, your professors have agreed to create additional assignments for you outside of class. You'll be up to speed in no time. Judging by your adept use of Revelio earlier, I'd say Professor Fig succeeded in at least showing you the basics.
He did, Professor.
He's been terribly vague as to the events preceding your arrival, specifically about what happened after that awful dragon attack. My suspicion is that there's more to the story than a search for belongings and an extended trip up to the castle.
We did take a bit of a detour on the way here. Ended up exploring some ruins, and I shouldn't say more.
Exploring ruins? Well, I presume Professor Fig has his reasons for keeping the details to himself for now. Speak of the devil, Professor Fig. Your ears must have been burning.
Oh?
Yes. You seem to have provided our new fifth year with a solid foundation in the basics of spellcasting.
I'm afraid I can't take all the credit there, Professor. They've a rare aptitude for magic, it seems.
Well, I'm just glad you both arrived in one piece. Perfectly good boats and carriages to Hogwarts, and you chose to fly in the path of a dragon.
I wouldn't say I chose the dragon's path, Professor. Rather unfortunately, it would seem that it chose us.
Very well. Enough chit-chat. I need to get to class myself. Might I rely on you, Professor Fig, to explain the details of the field guide's map?
Of course.
Thank you. Good luck today. And remember to use your field guide. It will be invaluable to you. And invaluable to me, as I'll be using it to keep up to date on your progress.
Yes, Professor.
Come and find me in my classroom after you've attended both classes today, and I'll explain more about those assignments I mentioned. And we'll see if we can't get you to Hogsmeade for those supplies.
It's good to see you, Professor.
And you. I was hoping our paths would cross today, before you immersed yourself in studies. Did I hear you and Professor Weasley talking about exploring ruins?
Yes, sir. But I didn't tell her anything else about our travels here. I will say, I think she suspects we're not being entirely forthcoming.
Yes, well, Professor Weasley is a brilliant and astute witch. It was right to keep the details to yourself for now. We don't know where this path we've embarked upon will lead. It may require a bit more flexibility with your time than she would approve of. And she may feel obliged to share details with the headmaster that would be better left between us.
Understood, Professor.
Good. Now, as capable as you are, I believe the ability you possess obliges you to be well trained. Happily, you have the benefit of an exceptionally skilled team of witches and wizards to guide you. Speaking of guides, And so that I may avoid another not-so-subtle reproof from Professor Weasley, why don't I show you the clever enchantment we included in the field guide's map? Unfold it and have a look. The map is enchanted to help you find your way.
This will be incredibly helpful. Thank you.
Now, sounds like you've quite a day ahead, what with classes and a trip to Hogsmeade for supplies, including your own wand. You'll enjoy Mr. Ollivander. He's an exceptional craftsman and a good friend. I shall reach out when I have more information about our mysterious locket. For now, focus on your classes and pay attention. More than your owls may hinge on the magic you are able to master within these walls.
Behind you, there is an open seat here.
Thank you.
Hello, I am Nettie. So you are the new student. Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of Charmed. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work, but I am confident that we will take hold with a passion and...
Akio!
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner. I see a lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone. That's enough of that. Well, as you all seem to have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day, I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me! I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the Quidditch players amongst us would agree, So, what better? Very simply, cast Accio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm at Accio's possible moment. Excellent! Stay focused! That's it! Don't lose your composure!
Accio!
Very good! Happens to the best of us. Very good! Points to Gryffindor. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge? Come on up. You'll be the blues, just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Here we go! That is how it's done.
Accio.
Stay focused.
Watch this. There we go. You almost had it. Let us see this. Phew.
Accio.
Don't lose your composure. Let's make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'll say.
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
Be sharp. That is how it's done. Do not think I will start going easy on you now.
Happens to the best of us.
Watch this. There we go. Here we go.
Yeah. Very good, both of you. Well done.
Class is dismissed. Gather your things on the way out.
Well done back there. You took the loss in stride. Didn't want to go too easy on you. Took me weeks to become proficient with Accio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier, I promise.
That's good to hear. It's a lot to take in all at once.
To put it lightly, I remember how I felt when I first arrived. I transferred here from Ouagadou just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world.
This may seem an odd question, but is magic the same there as it is here?
Mostly, yes. But I did have to learn how to use a wand when I arrived here. Hardly anyone at Ouagadou uses one.
You can cast spells without a wand?
Oh, yes. I find wandless magic to be much more instinctive. Not to mention quite convenient if one is without their wand. I must admit, however, that I am growing quite fond of using a wand. It seems very dramatic.
It's nice to learn about another wizarding school.
Thank you for asking. I do miss Ouagadou, but I am glad to be here at Hogwarts. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you. Better not keep him waiting. Until next time.
Of course. You can use
a word, if you would.
If you're so inclined.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? Miss Onai is a talented witch. Take it in stride. One often gains the most from the battles one has lost.
Of course, Professor. It was a challenging match.
Miss Onai is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment that I am preparing for you.
Lumos. Revelio.
here.
Hello there. You're the new student, aren't you?
Hello. You wanted to speak to me?
Samantha Dale. I've been eager to meet you. You're the student everyone's been whispering about. Hope your first day's going well. You certainly seem to hold your own in charms.
I've been fortunate. Beginner's luck.
My brother William would tell you not to be so humble and to trust your abilities. Then again, he tends to be overconfident in his. Well, better see to my charms homework. I'm afraid I can't count on beginner's luck to impress Professor Onan.
Levioso!
Now, let's try something a little larger. Let us begin with the basic cast. See how the dummy deflected your cast? This time, cast Levioso first, then the basic cast. Remember, a surprised opponent is a weak opponent. As Master Pruitt. Now, the basic cast. Well done. Very good, but the best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two. Duelist, take your marks.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
Now, I want a fair duel, using only Levioso, basic cast, and Protego. You may begin.
This should be easy. Okay. How perceptive. Right. This can't be your first duel.
Let's just say I'm a quick learner.
How's the view?
Rather good at this, aren't you?
I know.
Cast Levioso to throw your opponent off guard. Protego.
Protego? Complicates things. I wouldn't dream of it. This should be easy.
You're good.
How perceptive.
Protego.
Right? Protego.
Levioso.
Things. Lucky.
Nothing lucky about it. Rather good at this, aren't you?
I know. Good form.
I know.
Protego. First duel.
Let's just say
I do join wifey duel. If only all of my students were this adept.
Not bad for a beginner. You give as good as you get.
I put you on the spot, and you rose to the challenge. Points to Gryffindor.
Thank you, Professor Hecate. Glad to have the opportunity to practice.
If what I've seen today is any indication, we can expect great things from you. I demand excellence from my students. They are capable of achieving it, and they must achieve it. A classroom duel is one thing, but battling dark wizards, or as ever more likely, goblins, is a different kettle of Grindelows entirely.
Understood, Professor.
So, I'd advise you to keep practicing whenever you can. Perhaps Mr. Sallow will have some ideas for you. Again, well done today. I shall reach out soon with additional assignments. All right. That's enough spectacle for one day.
I'd hate to face Professor Hecate in a duel.
If you know the right spells, it's dark wizards that'll fear you, not the other way around.
Accio! Nice work.
I enjoyed that.
Well, that duel was quite something. Everyone will be talking about it.
It was certainly good practice.
Practice? It felt more like I was dueling an expert. Sebastian Sallow, by the way. Didn't expect a new student to be so deft with a wand. Then again, perhaps this wasn't your first duel.
I've dueled enough. Consider yourself lucky I held back.
Huh, fair enough. You owe me an honest duel when you aren't. You know, you might be a perfect fit for a certain exclusive, unsanctioned dueling organization.
Exclusive and unsanctioned. Count me in.
Excellent. Knew I was right about you. If you want to get the most out of your time at Hogwarts, you're going to need to break the rules now and then. Whether it's joining a secret dueling club or sneaking into the restricted section of the library, you just have to be clever enough not to get caught.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll keep that in mind.
Good. Pleasure chatting with you. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Perhaps somewhere unsanctioned? We'll see if your performance today was sheer luck or actual skill. Look for Lucan Brattleby near the clock tower entrance. If you're interested. Till next time. Glad you could make it. Lucan's just over there.
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed wands. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does cross wands work exactly?
You show up, I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in cross wands, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along, or duel alone. So, care to step into the ring?
Get me in the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
We'll make you regret signing up.
Let me go.
Fringo.
There goes the way.
Fringo. Dindo.
Let me go.
Come on.
Fringo.
It's not so.
Potato.
You're better than that.
Let me go.
Leviosa!
Infringo!
Leviosa! Glad I didn't bet on that round.
Nice work! Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. Now, it takes time to organise these duels, but check with me later. I may have something lined up for you. Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Wands victory. Well fought. Hope to see you back here again.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Protego!
Thank you.
What about the room, Professor?
I was thinking the same thing, Deke. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excuse, Deke.
Ah, there you are. I trust your first classes went well?
They did, Professor.
I heard as much from Professors Hecate and Ronan. Seems Professor Fig taught you quite a bit during your brief detour near... What was it you said? Some ruins? I'd wager there's a good deal more to your travels here than what you've told me. Isn't there?
Have you and Professor Fig not discussed my training?
He continues to be reticent about the details, mentioning only a few spells. Revelio, was it? And Lumos?
That's correct, Professor.
I see. Like trying to get a sonnet from a Streeler. Regardless, you must continue to build upon what you've learned. In that regard, I've asked your professors to help hasten your progress with some extra assignments.
Professor Ronan did mention something about that.
In fact, Professor Ronan will meet you outside momentarily to assign your first one. Now, regarding the trip to Hogsmeade I mentioned earlier, we've arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand. You've managed your classes well with a borrowed wand, but you'll find the magic you cast with your own wand to be far superior.
I've never heard of a spellcraft before, Professor. What is it?
A spellcraft is a recipe of sorts used when conjuring objects. I shall explain more about them when you begin working with transfiguration magic.
There's an Ollivander's in Hogsmeade.
There is. Most people are familiar with the shop in Diagon Alley. We're fortunate to have someone like him nearby. Mr. Ollivander is a genuine craftsman and highly skilled wand maker. I would trust no one else to pair me with a wand.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Very well. I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings. Perhaps Sebastian Sallow or Natsai Oni. I've noticed you spending time with them.
I'd like to go with Natty.
Excellent choice. Miss Oni is one of our most talented students. And she knows the area. She'll keep you well clear of any of Victor Rookwood's undesirables en route.
Rookwood?
A rather unsavory local. Best to avoid him and his associates, including his right hand of sorts, Theophilus Harlow, if you can. Once you've finished Professor Ronan's assignment, your friend will meet you at the castle doors. No time to waste. The sooner you complete your work, the sooner you can enjoy a butterbeer at the Three Broomsticks.
Ah, there you are.
You have a new spell to teach me, Professor.
Indeed I do, and an exceedingly useful one at that, the mending charm, Reparo. Fixes things right up, makes a broken object good as new in the blink of an eye.
It seems as if that might come in handy.
More frequently than one would imagine. As Professor Weasley mentioned, I am not the only one who will be teaching you spells outside of class in an effort to catch you up with your peers. A number of your professors have agreed to do so as well, but first, each shall ask that you complete a few preliminary tasks to hone your magic. I have arranged some for today. See them through and then report back to me. We will have you casting Reparo in no time.
I'll start on the task right away, Professor. This is the right area. I wonder where the flying page is. Revelio. Lumos. Accio. Levioso. Professor, why must I complete these tasks?
They are meant to give you first-hand experience as you proceed to master new bits of magic. Good luck, and I shall see you soon.
Levioso. Accio. Must be around here somewhere.
Might some kind soul help me?
Levioso! Lumos. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Levioso! Accio! Levioso! Accio! 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 Levioso! Accio! Brilliant!
I trust the preliminary tasks weren't too much.
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
Remember, your wand is a conduit of your magic. That's it. Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a go with that broken statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a jilted lover thought it too accurate and lashed out.
Reparo.
Nicely done. Works like a charm, doesn't it?
There's something in there.
Hello. I don't believe we've met.
Oh, hello. I'm Lenora. Pardon me if I seem a little distracted at the moment. Everyone thinks I'm utterly balmy. Samantha thinks I'm potty. But it's this painting. I never noticed it before. If I know Hogwarts, and I do, an empty frame doesn't appear for no reason. There's something more to this.
If I have the time, I may look. Could be intriguing.
I've been racking my brains long enough. I hope you'll have better luck than I have. Do come and find me if you stumble on something illuminating that solves the mystery.
Lumos! That spot must be a clue. I should look around in case it's nearby. Protego! Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Levioso. Lumos. Revelio. This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
But surely those recurred.
Be included.
Revelio. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Accio. Levioso! Revelio!
Now, was it 2 pinches of Angelica or 3?
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Stirred clockwise.
Revelio.